hair, but they're like knee length socks, and I can make yes. So this is what they look like, and I can just make some doll shirts out of them. Like just cut off that part or something. I can make costumes and stuff. So next I have these little treat boxes or sticker boxes. I got these last year. They were different patterns. So I can just use these for like signs or mailbox. I can just use the stickers inside. Then next I got just some classic spider web, and this one has four spiders inside of the spider web. So I used this last year. It's just kind of simple. And then I got this little pumpkin. And it is like, if you like touch it, you get so much glitter in your hand. You can't really see it, but there's like this glitter gets everywhere. So, and then I have trick or treat ribbon. I got the same ribbon last year, and I still have a couple of strands, but I just thought I could use it. If you hear a noise upstairs, it's my cat in front of me jumping around. It's really different. Then I got these are my two favorite things that I got. It was just from Michael, so this one. I got this year. Now I'm going to be showing you all of my Halloween decorations from last year. So I have two boxes. My cat is injured. Just giving me like a... Psst. Okay, so this is the first box. I have two boxes. And this one is just so, most of this box is just for Halloween costumes. I have a few more things in here. So, I have this lantern, and it doesn't work, I don't think. Oh, it does! So, it just has a little haunted house with some bats and then a moon. I've got that, and then I have this little cat thing, and it just has the tag on it. I'm gonna do a doll Halloween costumes video. Starbucks, this little Halloween dress that I made. This jacket, and this shirt go together, and receives jeans for a cowgirl costume. Then I have this monster costume. This little monster book of monsters thing. It's really cute. And I made that. And then, also, come with me here. I got these little bottles. This one says frog legs. And then this one says decorations. bats. There are a bunch of bats in there. And I have little spider wings. Another ribbon with a bat on it. And I have these three spiders. Which is orange one, a green one, and blue one. Now I have two more of the spider rings. And the last one. Tour sometime in the next few weeks, showing all the rest of the decorations. You can kind of see a little sneak peek down there.